very long way to be here with you all today. I was hoping for a bit more respect than this. You see, in America, we would never boo someone for no reason. Children dress like that. We might boo you for drinking alcohol at 2 o'clock in the afternoon. That's not something to be proud of. And I might boo England in general for having no class at all. Above the hatred, we would never ever bully another country. And even though you've been nothing but disrespectful to me since I stepped foot in this ring, I still have a special gift for each and every one of you here today. Because I've dedicated this victory to my president, Donald Trump. And like we do before every major sporting event in America, the referee's gonna hold that flag up high. Don't you tell him to drop it, because if he does, I'm gonna knock his teeth out. Your hand over your heart, because at this time I'm going to sing the national anthem of the United States of America.
Oh my goodness.
Feel free to sing along if you know the words. Wait a second. Do y'all want me to stop singing? You want me to give him the microphone back? You're ready to see a wrestling match? Well, you're gonna have to wait because I'm not done singing.
Let's go.
Well.
Oh!
He's not going down.
your own count?
How's your own count? Oh, he's on the ropes.
He's on the ropes. Count anything now, Josh. Yes! Done it again!
Again.
Oh, here we go. One more time!
You know, it's always good coming back to Haven Holiday, especially right here at Coombe Haven. There's no other place I'd rather be. It's been a fantastic 2 days on the road with the team. It's been a different team this year compared to how it was last year. But hey, you've got to make the most of what you're working with. 2 days, could have been a better company. Two completely different matches. It's nice to work different people when you're away on these camps. It's the best place to learn. And now we're hitting the road. We'll head back to London town. See you.